Hello, I am Paradox Master 1819. This is Dishonored. I am terrible at stealth. This is apparent. Good night.
This whole place has gone to the house.
Too expensive.
All quiet. Where did Morgan go?
He's on the first floor. It's where he always goes.
They're twins. Is that how you tell which is which?
That's how I do it. I hear the girls have another way. Ugh.
Somewhere around here.
Shot in the ass.
I know you're here, so.
You know nothing.
Finally, I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, honey?
Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command.
Get it?
And the safe word tonight will be retribution, let's say. You hear that, you stop. One shock out of line, and you are out of a job.
Oh.
Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? Stop with them. I cheated them. Robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done. I can tell you love your work.
We're done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out! What the? Who is this? What do you want?
The safe, yes, of course. The combination is 138.
Son of a bitch!
Anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Okay. There are runes everywhere. I found her!
Who are you? Why are you wearing that mask?
Take the mask off, Corvo.
Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them.
Okay.
It's this way.
Lethal it is then. I ran out of non-lethal. Everybody should be dead.
On the river, so you must have
come. We did it! Yes! Hello, Granny Rags.
Come to dinner now, that's right. Well, sweet little birds. Come to Granny. Granny won't hurt you. My gentlemen callers don't come around like they used to. You took care of it for me, didn't you? That's nice. Have you seen it? A handsome one with a beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you, if you see him? Stop fussing with my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? Be sure to be there.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. A slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one.
Fuck.
It's only natural that you'd be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, the Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines. Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
I like the idea of that. Fantastic.
Hey.
Targets neutralized. Non-lethally. Kill everybody and then non-lethal kill the others. Yeah. Sorry. Boiled party invitation. Ah, crud.
Hmm.
No, that hurt more. Ah, fuck.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Thaddeus Campbell, formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall. He now bears the Heritage brand, and by one of the oldest traditions...
I died to fall damage.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Thaddeus Campbell, formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall.
Abbey of the Everyman.
Until a new High Overseer is chosen.
Crap.
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The Lord Regent has ordered strict whale protocol.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
I did it, but I... Very high chaos. Yeah. I got most of the bone runes.
So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
I bet you'd.
I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
I would. We did a good thing. We're also in a cutscene, so...
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
Of course.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Fantastic.
Ask me for any gear you need.
I do try. And then proceed to fail and fall flat on my face.
Attention. Your first responsibility is to the city's health. A spouse, parent, or child showing plague symptoms must be reported. No exceptions.
That tower. Hello, Lord Pendleton.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh. And Havelock's looking for you.
Yeah.
I don't want to look around right now.
Of course. We can give you the tour later, when you've rested.
I was wondering, do you think my mother is really dead? I saw her get stabbed, but maybe she was still alive and got better. Is that possible?
No.
I'm sorry, Emily. But no. She did not survive.
Oh. Did you go to her funeral? Was it fancy and beautiful?
A train of carriages rode through the city. It was very beautiful. Flowers everywhere. And thousands of people wept because they will miss her.
I wish I could have seen it.
I'm sorry, dear. I've been planning for Emily. Lesson plans are together. A schedule is prepared. We will make life as normal as possible here.
I mean, this place isn't as pretty as the Golden Cat, but I like it better anyway.
Good. Would be an awful shame if I was to accidentally slip.
Attention. Do not attempt to hinder officers of the city watch or stilt walkers in their work.
Ow.
The city is not yet secure.
Stilt walkers.
All right, my friends. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name.
Okay, Miss Boyle, by any chance?
Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge, about half the town, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid.
afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man. That's it, then.
Not a good help. Oh dear, I'm out of elixir.
We're off to Caldwin's bridge, sir.
Shit.
We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready.
Ha la 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 la. The bridge. Ah, oh, such cake.
What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's bridge. Been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up.
Crap.
Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive, he's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge.
I disabled the thing.
Hey, I heard you got eaten alive at cards. Blow off.
Funny you should mention being eaten alive. Did I get him? No, I did.
Get up right now. Hey, wake up. Hear me? Oh, I'll find you.
No, you will not. Non-lethal so far.
Citizens. prevent visitors to our city. By order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Fantastic. Warehouse key. Stealth boots. Needs power. Oh, yes! Fantastic. Wow, you guys are all really thick. Well, I ain't gonna be heading out there, am I? Yes.
Citizens and visitors to our city.
Lovely. Also, I have powers, runes I can spend, and bone charms.
Now active. No
powers. How many charms do I have? 8. Wow. Oh no. Cost of 8. Possession. Fantastic. Which means now I don't have to worry about chaos.
Traffic is allowed across Caldman's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrians.
I'm also out of sleep darts, so this is going to be entertaining.
Saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew? It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul smelling as a witch's bottle. The royal physician will be fine too, until he crosses the wrong man.
He made a lot of noise. Lots of rats on this bridge. Above. Truth is in the paintings. Seven. Well, there's a number 7 on that one.
others, down with the sickness.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark. So he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Fair. So remember, what were the 7? A 3. Three, 7. Oh. A 3 and a 7. Thank you.
anything to smart pilot.
Blow off, chopper.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
Well, isn't that a fun little exercise?
I know you're here.
Goodbye. No. And I'm in the water. With that, that's going to be the end of the episode. I have been Pirates Monster 1819. Welcome, not welcome back. Thank you for watching me play Dishonored. Best of fellow humans. Goodbye.